So like most 17-year-olds finishing high school, I didn't know what I wanted to do. I applied to 4 different colleges for 4 different things. but I really loved dance. I grew up dancing my entire life, and I thought at that point I really wanted to perform. I realized as I was graduating or applying to colleges that if I was going to dance, I was going to be in New York. Like, that's the only place I really wanted to be. So I applied early decision and got into NYU. But I knew I'd always been interested in other things. Academics was always a large part of my life. I grew up in a medical family. Both my parents are physicians. So I grew up going to the hospital and making rounds with my dad and working in my parents' office. Every incoming first year at NYU, Tish has to Tish Dance has to take an anatomy course. And I loved my anatomy course, and I was really lucky that I got professors and teachers that like to incorporate anatomy and the physics behind the movement into my technique classes, and I thought that was really cool. So then I was thinking, well, maybe I'll do something with the sciences, maybe I'll do something with this whole anatomy thing. And then as the year went on, a lot of my classmates started to get injured, and a lot of them were very frustrated with some of the situations that they were going with their physicians. And that's when it really clicked that maybe I could contribute to the arts in a different way. And that was really, you know, what jump-started my thoughts into thinking I was going to go to medical school and work with dancers and athletes in the future. One of the questions that I usually get when people ask me about my dance degree is that why didn't I switch? Like, once I decided that I wanted to go into medicine, why would I not then become, you know, do the whole pre-med track and transfer into biology or chemistry or something? And I didn't want to give it up. I knew that I could eventually get to where I wanted to be, even though I was a dance major. I graduated with a BFA, and I wanted to be with those classmates. There was times where I would study organic chemistry on the floor of the dressing room and be out on a, you know, be performing 10 minutes later, because that's just what I had to do. And I wouldn't have given that up for the world. I had thought coming in I wanted to go into sports medicine, and I thought originally that I wanted to do that through physical medicine and rehab medicine. And then during my third year, I went through my family medicine clerkship and realized I love family medicine. I like the variety of the patients I get to see. I love the variety of pathology and that you get to see, and also the relationships that you get to have with all of your patients. But I would like to continue and be very strong in my musculoskeletal exam and skills and treat people with musculoskeletal issues. You know, there's always going to be a part of me that thinks, well, maybe I should have danced for a little bit longer and really try to pursue that. But my life would be completely different, and I'm very happy with where I am now. Both my parents graduated from Hahnemann, actually, so they're alumni, so they're really excited for commencement and getting to hood me and be a part of that, and knowing that I've come this far.